And they're making sure that our four-legged friends have not been forgotten this holiday season. In Appleton, Saving Paws Animal Rescue held a Fill the Van event to collect pet supplies like food and cat litter and toys. The group's biggest fundraiser was canceled this year due to COVID-19. Volunteers say that the community has shown overwhelming support. And the first Saturday of the month,